Hey guys, this is Darnell. We got Brandon,
what up?
Beth,
hey.
Tech World Gaming, and we're playing some Use Your Words. Great game. Beth and I haven't played it yet.
Missing a subtitle.
She's in for a
treat. And the subtitle will be filled in by you. Get ready. The clip will play twice.
Yeah.
Now, for our feature presentation. And here's what you came up with.
I didn't know what to put.
What?
You may have noticed an extra answer in there. We always throw in one of our own
Beth
house answers. When you press the house decoy button, you get to use one of the house answers for yourself. But watch out! Voting for any house answer will deduct points from your score. So pick your favorite answer, but watch out.
Oh, they changed that. They updated it.
What?
Normally it would play the whole thing.
Yeah.
Sometimes
and
better,
now, though. For news that refuses to go beyond the headlines, it's Extra Extra.
Nice.
It takes so long. Use your words.
Here's what you wrote.
Did you both write the same thing? Oh my God.
That looked like a
now,
house answer.
Vote for your favorite answer, but watch out for house answers.
Fucking Darnell. Alright, you gonna make me be the lance in this? Watch.
And now,
is the dog,
for the latest in obsolete
bitch.
Technology, it's
I know how it works.
O-matic.
This is a good thing Lance ain't here.
Okay, let's see what you weirdos wrote. Time to vote for your favorite. Pick a winner.
Oh.
here's how you voted.
I feel like I picked the house answer.
Word. I'm on the board.
Yeah. Darnell's in the lead.
The glory of the silver screen. In the dumper.
His answer I thought was a house answer. Sub the title. That's too simple.
He's the best one.
Yeah.
なぜこんなに人が死んでる? なぜこんなに人が死んでる? なぜこんなに人が死んでる?
Okay, vote for your favorite answer. Let's see how you vote.
Speed it up, we got 9 minutes.
Word. Fuck you, Darnell.
This one's not good for me this time. I had all types of stuff last time.
But be careful, it's sticky. Let's play Extra Extra.
Is this a burrito?
Pop tarts, looks like.
I don't think so. Oh, you're right, I guess.
I grabbed this one. It's just too
Let's see how you voted, shall we?
This is like extra long.
I was like,
I know it's supposed to be a headline. Sorry.
So you guys type too much. Y'all take too long.
I still think my answer beat yours.
Well, yeah, but I can't type as fast as you.
Here are your answers.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, that would work too.
Shut the fuck up.
For your favorite answer now. Here's how you voted.
We're gonna do one more.
One more? It's 8:56.
I don't know. No, I mean like one more.
There's only one more in this.
Okay.
Get ready for our grand finale, the lightning round we call. Survey says, all point values are doubled. You'll be shown 3 prompts in a row, and since Let's Play mode is turned on, you'll get 90 seconds apiece to answer each one. Here's your first prompt. Here's your second prompt. Here's your third and final prompt. Make it a good one.
Exactly, in exactly 6 words.
Get ready. Here's what you came up with.
Oh my God. fucking great. Oh my god. Wow.
Oh damn. Plenty of losers.
Time to vote for your favorite.
R. Kelly's.
Here's what you wrote.
Vote for your favorite answer now.
And here's what you came up with.
Can't wear loaded guns over fire. Oh, yeah, that'll work too.
Okay, vote for your favorite answer. Here's how you voted.
That was you?
Sorry, house answer.
Motherfucker, that was a house answer? Go fuck yourself.
House got y'all. I like that one.
Go fuck yourself.
And the winner is you.
Make you feel better when Lance was here. He kept sweeping us every time.
Yeah.
That's because he's a savage.
Thanks, guys. Let's use your words.
That was a good time.
Yeah, it's a pretty fun game. What do you guys think? Leave your comments below. Let us know what game should we play next, and we'll catch you next time. Peace out.
Later.
Bye.